Hi, my name's Ashlyn Jones. For those of you that don't know me, I went to the Rio Olympic Games last year, competed for Australia. I was the youngest of the 390 shooting athletes at the Games in Rio. And today I've just got one of the Peeler sets of glasses to talk to you a little bit about how they work and what they're used for in shooting. I've been sponsored by Peeler Australia and On Target Sporting Arms pretty much since I started shooting, or not long after I started. And they're a great product and I love shooting in them because they're really good for bringing out the target on different backgrounds. My sister just started shooting down the line probably 12 months ago. And she's off to her first state titles in Echuca this weekend. So good luck to Renee. And she doesn't know this yet, but we've bought this set of Peeler lenses for her, her first own set of Peeler glasses to use in Echuca as a bit of a surprise for this weekend. This is my idea of a perfect starting kit because you cover your bases with, you've got lighter lenses for when it's in the afternoon and dark and you need as much light as possible. So we've got the 99s, which are pretty much clear and they don't have any colour or anything in them, so they're ideal for shooting at dusk when there's like pretty much no light, you're just trying to pick out the target. And then you've got anything ranges from something darker like a 26 AD, which is really good for say when you're up in Queensland or when it's summer down here in Victoria and it's really bright and you just want to take out some of the brightness so that you can still pick up the target. And then there's the sort of intermediate where we've got 62 HCWs, which I would sort of use in like an overcast day, so you're really bringing out the contrast to the orange on the target. And then probably my favorite lenses are the 44Ns. So they're really just that intermediate where you can wear them on a sunny day or you can wear them on a lighter day. And they're purple, so they neutralize the background. When I was up in Brisbane for the Commonwealth Games test event, I used the purples because I found they were perfect on the green background. We even had some people went out to Glenn's shop and bought some new lenses because they needed the darker purples because they didn't quite have it on the day. They've got different frames. So these are the X7s. So they've got a slightly tighter wrap around your face, which is really good for females or younger shooters who just have a slightly smaller face that don't quite fit the normal outlaws. And you can even get different colored frames if you wanted to accessorize. Peeler Outlaws are made using Zeiss lenses. They make some of the greatest quality optics around the world. The clarity in the glasses is unbelievable. It really helps the targets pop out on a variety of backgrounds. That's what gives you a one or two target advantage over your other competition. And I'm hoping Renee will enjoy shooting them in Echuca this weekend and it will help her performances at other events in the future. Thanks everyone for watching and thanks to Peeler Australia. I love shooting in Peeler glasses.
These are from Ashlyn and Dad and Mum for your first date titles.
Thank you! Thank you.